That's going to be just a quick video instructions on how to use the new graphite clamps. They're for my gravity molds. The metal clamps were okay, but they tend to loosen up, and that's because steel expands more than graphite. So I came up with the idea to use the graphite clamps, and this design right here, this is the top piece, and this is the base. And the point that I want to make is I set them down and lined the bottoms up. And I just set it there. That's tiny bit of downforce. And then I take the top clamp, the narrow piece, and just offset it a little bit, so if you want a vertical pour of that mold, you can. Believe me, it's there. Nothing to it. The worst thing you can do would be to use too much downforce because it'd snap off. I made them small because these fit the Micro Mini just really nice, to where these are the same width as the standard gravity mold, but the standard gravity molds are an inch taller, where you'd need to use an expansion ring. So anyway, that's how you set this up. It just does not take much force. It gapped open a little bit right there. No big deal. I mean, you just put that on there. That's it. It's ready to go. Just opened up the second medallion, took the chunk off the top, excuse me for reaching in front,
turned out really nice. Now, this one came out a lot lighter, so it should have a more gold tone to it. I'm going to take the top pieces and load them up in the metal crucible and go ahead and melt them down so I can do them again. I don't usually wait to let the mold halves cool. I'll just take either side and set it up, flip the other one on top, then just take it out over the edge, pick it up with the tongs, just set it in the base, she's ready to go. I'll move this out of the way. I'm going to go ahead and melt the two upper parts, the bronze. I'm going to load up the metal crucible and melt them down. Okay, I've got the two top screw chamber chunks in the crucible. I just set it up in the furnace and we're going to melt them down. Now the next step is to flux it a little bit and then stir. My mold preheating. It's a beautiful sunny day today. I got rained out yesterday. I'll relocate so I won't block. Okay, I've got my mold up in the vent of the furnace. It should be good and warm. It's an octagon skull and crossbones mold. I'll pour it and then I'll just dump the excess out of the crucible into the tops of the two gravity molds.
go into the tumbler and a video when they come out. They should be pretty nice.
These are the medallions in the ingot I cast the other day. Turned out really nice. This is a finish that you get using the stainless steel shot and then the crushed walnut hulls. This camera probably isn't going to show the difference in color of the alloys. This one is a lot deeper bronze color. And then this one has a higher silver content in it. For fun stuff, this has turned out really good.